was just going through the theoretical knowledge of the computer networks, and that was not too much interesting. But when I came to PhD, I get more about the practical knowledge, like configuration of routers, configuration of switches, and more about the LAN cable connection, and that I found more interesting.
Router configuration, how to install server, and how to operate a computer and networking devices, and more other many things I will learn.
Apart from the technical knowledge, before few days I've also attended the seminars and PPTs of some good scholars and research paper-based senior person, and from that I have gained a good experience and knowledge how to deliver PPTs.